Let's use our part-part whole mat to practice our addition and subtraction zero facts. First, I will place Maria's red crayons on one part. Maria had two red crayons and zero yellow crayons on the other part. Zero crayons. Next, I will move the red crayons and the yellow crayons to the hole, because that represents the total number of crayons that Maria has. Maria has two crayons. 2 plus 0 equals 2.